Tratosflex ESDB has been designed and developed to perform under the most challenging conditions. We've got a record on the most demanding applications, high speed applications, high acceleration, with high pulling tensions applied onto our cables. Hi, I'm John Sojo, Expert Director of Tratos Group, and we are in the PSA Voltri terminal in Genoa. We are a leading cable manufacturer and a cable innovator for this market. We are the main cable supplier for these special applications because our cables are one of the strongest cables that you can find in the market. Today you can find our products in more than 300 ports worldwide. Just this container terminal is using our cables, belongs to the PSA Group, that is one of the main port operators globally, and uses our cables all over the world. Tratos produces and supply a full range of cables for moving applications at ports. We supply festoon cables, main cable reel cables, as well as cables for spreaders, both basket and cable reels. Those cables are used to power ship-to-shore cranes, automatic stacking cranes, all kinds of RMGs and electric RTGs. Our cables are specially designed and suitable for high-speed applications of up to 300 meters per minute. We've got a record of cables working in the most challenging environments, from temperatures from minus 60 to plus 90 degrees. As a prestigious company that we are, Tratos is being continuously tested by some of the most prestigious quality certification bodies. BASEC, INO, ISO are just some of the quality certifications that we can provide also for this market. Recent port projects like Abu Dhabi, Qingdao in China, or London Gateway in London have decided to use our cables and trust on us to power their cranes.